I'm John Champion, and covering this game alongside me, someone who certainly knows plenty about playing at the top level, that's Jim Baker.
Well, thanks, John. Hello, everyone. Well, I hope you're looking forward to it as much as I am. This could be a real cracker.
So, Jim Baker, how do you see this one panning out?
It'll be interesting to see how much of the ball their key players will see.
No shortage of support for either team as the game gets up and running amidst huge expectations. We go then. Hoot. Nidal. Diarra. Henry Thomas. Etsy. And gets the ball back. Possession. Free kick here, could be dangerous. This is a great opportunity to open the scoring. Tries one. That is a wayward finish. He's clearly not happy.
That was a stunning effort. Didn't quite get the accuracy.
Good tapping. And it's a platform for an attack. Possibility here for a cross. Concede to throw in a dangerous position too. Another throw. Good opportunity for a cross here. Into the gloves of the keeper. Thomas. Defender cuts it out. So, Christian Ledesma. And Diarra. So. Oh, excellent defending. Solid defense in the box. Possession. Crosses. The ball goes into touch deep in opposition territory. Pasquale. They keep the pressure on by winning a corner. The target in the centre. Christian Ledesma. Henry Thomas. That's a textbook piece of defending. Christian Ledesma. And almost scraped the left-hand post.
I just don't think he's having the best of days by his standards, and that shot summed him up today.
Christian Ledesma. Incisive pass, that. Seemed to be brought down then, but the referee waves play on. 13 minutes on the clock. Yes. first half. Can he shoot? And he's going for it. Reasonable effort, but lacked accuracy.
Well, they've finally got a shot on goal. At last, something for their fans to cheer about.
Dos Santos. A long ball forward. Christian Ledesma. He punched the ball to safety. And deftly wins the ball back. Goal in sight. He defended it well there to put the cross. Went out for a corner. Oh, they'll battle for this in the middle.
He knows more than anyone what a great chance for close range. That header really should have been in the net.
Now, get possession here. Solid defending. Henry Thomas. Johnny Evans. Into the box. Gets in. It's scored. You can see he was under pressure, but he kept his composure, saw where the keeper was, and picked his spot.
It really is such a handful for any defence. It's just impossible to stop him scoring.
Medel, Diarra, still in possession now. Wins the ball and halts the attack. Maybe two additional minutes. Good work to get possession. Good. So it signals the end of the first half.
Look, of course they won't be happy to go in training, but a one-goal deficit is more than recoverable.
It's 1-0, and we hope for more of the same in the second half. Christian Ledesma. He intercepts. What now? Oh, the ball cut out. A wonderful effort that. Thomas. Sight of goal here. Oh, good defence there. Henry Thomas. Pasquale. Now a promising attack from a wide position. Thank you. go behind for a goal kick. Christian Ledesma, Johnny Evans, Henry Thomas. Now get possession here. Crosses. And it's another one. Maybe a shot. He wants to get a cross in from here. Over the bar, clearly put the goal.
I fully expected him to score from that distance.
Henry Thomas gets possession. Christian Ledesma finds it well.
I don't know what to expect from him, but that shot could have gone anywhere.
Both managers are making a substitution here.
You know, he's put in such a decent shift, and he looks as if he's run himself into the ground.
The ball back there very neatly. So, oh, he took the ball nicely. Jonas, Miguel, back to the tip. Henry Thomas. Here's a chance. Reasonable effort, but lacked accuracy.
Not a lot more he could have done with that one. Great try.
They've used that ball there for Mitic Sacks now.
Life for life, one striker on, one striker off.
Medell. Approaching the last 15 minutes of the game. Indiana, that will be a goal kick. That's a cleanly won header. For danger at the cost of a throw-in. Johnny Evans. Free kick in a very dangerous position. Can they do something with it? It's over, too high.
Might have been better going for a cross in that position.
Dos Santos. Surely he can put it away. Oh, fantastic save. Chance here. Johnny Evans. Oh, caught in possession, possibilities here. Just wide into the side netting.
He knows more than Andrew what a great chance for close range. That header really should have been in the net.
Careful here. Let's see. first class there. Minimum of 2 minutes to be played for stoppages. Oh, the ball cut out. A wonderful effort, that. Diarra. Medel. Game in such a convincing manner, and the fans will be absolutely delighted with the result, I feel.
Look, it's a very fine win, but for me, the defence has been terrific in holding on to that lead.
Thanks to co-presenter Jim.